Alright y'all, we're back. I'm gonna be using the French's classic yellow mustard just as a binder, so when I put the seasoning on or the rub, it will actually stick to it a little bit better. So I'm just kind of getting around the edges. She got it on there.
Leave me out of comments, leave me out of nonsense. Speaking out of context, people need some content. Niggas trying to keep up, shit is not a contest. Whipping bands concept, heaven sent, God sent.
Usually when I do my pork butts,
proof is in the progress. Money's not an
object,
busy than a motherfucker. You know how my job get, walking up the wrong tree. You know how the dogs get, haven't fallen off yet. Come with a classic, they come around years later and say it's a sleeper. The ears are real, the petty is real. Might charge my ex for a feature. Deposit the money to Brenda Leticia, or Linda Felicia. She came for me twice, I didn't need enough for her once. You know I'm a pleaser. 42 millimeter.
So we got it all marinated now. Alright
y'all, so it's been about a day.
As soon as I started confessing my sins, he wouldn't believe a sense.
Looking pretty good, smelling good.
Put this down here so I don't drop it.
Got a lot of M's on my mind and my friends.
What I've done is basically brought the temp up. I'm gonna get a little bit higher to about 260. I've got my Applewood Kingsford coals in here, as well as my mesquite log. And what I'm gonna do is basically sift this on here, and every hour come back and baste it. So yeah, y'all stay tuned. All
right, y'all, here we are, 4 hours in.
Alright y'all, got a good amount of bark in. We're about 5.5 hours in. Go ahead and wrap this thing up, put the probe in, and wait till that desired temp hits about 205. So I'll see y'all then.
Alright y'all,
424 a.m. Let this thing rest about a good hour and a half.
I started yesterday at 12
a.m. So, long ass cook, but about to break this bad boy up.
Got a lot of M's on my mind and my friends. Yeah, I keep my friends on my mind.